know what I'm going to do with all these leaves. There's too many of them for me to chop all of them up for the garden beds. So I'm bringing out my leaf blower, battery, and my favorite tarp, which is an old heavy-duty sheet. It folds up a lot easier when I go to gather it up and dump it, and I can throw it in the wash. So this is my favorite tarp, much better than the plastic ones. Let's see what we can do. This is the smaller of the batteries. This is the Greenworks 80 volt. Turn it on. Thank you.
So what I've decided to do with the leaves is I brought them out here to the backyard, back fence line. Underneath here is cardboard because there are these vines that grow up and they grow into the trees and they kill the tree. Here is some that I cut off. And you can see they're going way up there. And this isn't even my tree, but I'm taking it out. And then I'm putting some of them over here. What I don't want to do, there's deer tracks, is over here in this area, well, actually all the way up here too. I have a different asparagus beds in here and I don't know if they're going to come back next year. But I think what I'm going to do is I will go ahead and mulch up a bunch of leaves. I mean, you can see those are easily a foot deep over there. And those are less. But I'm going to chop a bunch of the leaves and put them on where the asparagus is. So that way the asparagus can still come through. I'm leaving the leaves whole where I really want it to choke out the crap that's growing in the ground. That's the property line. So that's what I'm doing with the leaves.
Time to go grab the other gas tank.